Doofenshmirtz Stable Incorporated.
Oh, see, there. Now, you got that right. What was the last one? You had the wrong page of the script or something. Yeesh.
Hey, Phineas, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Probably. I was thinking that since last time our disguises didn't work so well, that we just walk into this building as ourselves, use our ingenuity and guile to get to the top of the building, and then find Doofenshmirtz and have him stop whatever evil plot he's planning. That is exactly what I was thinking.
Parallel minds think alike.
We can't take Queen Elizabeth any further. The gaps are too narrow and the air defenses are too strong. To Duke's evil headquarters. Don't let the security lights catch you.
We gotta avoid the security lights.
This is likely one of our simpler inventions.
If we find the missing parts for that crane, we'll be able to lift the barricade.
It appears we need another delivery.
Hey, let's check out the other path.
Speedy delivery indeed.
I bet we could use this.
You got all the parts. Now head over to the blueprint and finish your invention.
Duke's headquarters are just ahead.
The enemy of the platypus is man. Please stop running. Would you please remove any metallic items you are carrying? Loose change, robot destroying gadgets. This is where I call for backup. Freeze!
We're gonna need something really massive to get through that. I bet we could find a part we need in one of these boxes. We can use the cranes to break the boxes open.
Let the crane games begin.
Dodge this!
The piece? Now let's finish off the last of these robots. I don't think you guys will be needing this.
Although I could drive this, I don't believe it has the proper safety restraint systems for what we have in mind.
Let's use this. Nice work!
Hmm.
Our gadget just gained a level.
You got all the parts. Now, head over to the blueprint and finish your invention.